Good morning, all of you, and welcome once again to our online classes. And today, as you can see, that we are going to start the remaining topics of classified advertisement, which we have left in the earlier session. So to start with, we have the matrimonial advertisement in front of us, and as you can see that we have divided all these classified advertisement into three parts: starting, content, and ending. And all you have to do is you have to master all these three components of classified advertisement. So to discuss the first one, that is matrimonial, so what is going to be the starting of a matrimonial advertisement? So let us see how to start a matrimonial advertisement. Matrimonial advertisement needed to be start with wanted a suitable match for. Wanted a suitable match for. This is going to be your starting for classified advertisement for matrimonials. And then what is going to be the content? Content, then religion, caste, gender, specification. Specification includes the physical appearance of a person, like complexion, fair, wheatish, or dark. And then qualification of a person for which you are searching, for a bride or a groom. And then working, whether the person, girl or a boy, is working or not. And then at last, earning means how much a person earns. Doesn't matter if a person is a boy or a girl, you are looking for a bride or a groom. Doesn't matter, you need to disclose the earning of a person. And how to disclose the earning of a person? How to disclose the earning of a boy or a girl for whom you are looking for a suitable match? So earning, we never disclose the earning in figures. In figures like 10,000, 15,000, 20,000, 50,000, 1 lakh. So how to mention earnings in that? So to mention earning, we have this phrase, we need to use this phrase, earning in 5 figures or earning in 6 figure. Now what does it mean, earning in 5 figure or earning in 6 figure? Earning in 5 figure means 99,000. 99,000 or less than 99,000 is the 5 figure earning. And what is going to be the 6 figure earning? 6 figure earning means more than 1 lakh. 1 lakh or more than 1 lakh is going to be the 6 figure ending. So how to draft this matrimonial classified advertisement is like this: wanted a suitable match for a Brahmin boy or girl. Brahmin, religion or caste. Brahmin boy or girl. Gender, we have already disclosed in it. And then the specifications like height and complexion. Color, like wheatish, fair or dark. And then height. After that, qualification you have to mention in that. And then working, what sort of job a person is doing. And then the earning, how to disclose this earning, I have told it to you earlier. And then there is the ending of matrimonial classified advertisement. How to end this matrimonial classified advertisement? To end it with, we have interested families can contact. Simple, interested families can contact, name and mobile number. This is it. Now this is going to be your matrimonial classified advertisement. Let's move on to the next category, that is institutions. Now what is going to be the start of institutions and how to draft advertisement related to or regarding to institutions? How to start? Open, now open in your city. We have two options in front of us to start with institution classified advertisement. The first one is now open in your city. And the next option, the second option or alternative, is opening shortly. Now what is going to be the difference? You can use both the phrases. You can use now open or opening shortly. Now what is going to be the difference between now open and opening shortly? Now open means that the institution is running. Currently the institution is running or the institution is operational. So for that, if the institution is running currently, then we can use now open in your city. And if the institution is about to open, then we have to use opening shortly. Now what is going to be the content? which are needed to be included in your advertisement, that is name of the institution. For example, Abacus, Apex, or any other institute. It can be a yoga institute, it can be a personality development institute, it can be any other sort of institute you can draft an advertisement with. So the name of the institute, you have to mention it, then type, as I have told you, yoga institute or personality development institute, you have to disclose it here, and then the courses which that particular institute is offering, what sort of courses are offering. For example, personality development like speech, vocabulary and etiquettes, manners, dining manners, all these things are the courses which you are offering. So you have to mention the courses which your institute is offering, and then the duration of the course. What is going to be the duration of the course? For how much time you have to follow the course, or you have to do the course? And then the faculty and facilities. Faculty, the teachers. Faculty means the teachers who are teaching. For that, we can say that the faculty which we are using is renowned faculty, and they are very much experienced and they are very much talented. So faculty, and then facilities. What sort of facilities you are providing? What facilities, other facilities you are providing with faculty, courses and other thing? What facilities? Facilities like favorable timing of classes. Favorable timing of classes, separate batch for boys and girls, proper electricity backup, proper water supply. So all these things, CCTV camera, or you can use online classes. So these are going to be the facilities, extra facilities which you are providing to the institute or to the students of this institute. And the last is the fee structure. You have to disclose the fee structure. Fee structure should be different for different courses depending upon the duration and the category or the typology of course. So you have to mention different sort of fee structure depending upon the typology of the courses and the duration of the courses. And finally, if you want, you can announce for scholarship. You can give scholarship to students. You can announce for scholarship programs. You can announce for scholarship exams. After that, you can provide them a scholarship on the basis of that. And what is going to be the ending of institutions? Now, ending is interested students or interested candidates can contact name, address. Now, this is going to be the category where you have to include the address. In institutions, you have to include the address of that institute. So the name of the person, not the name of the institute, because name of the institute you have already disclosed it. You have already revealed the name of the institution in the starting paragraph of your classified advertisement. But here you have to disclose the name of the person to contact, whom to contact, and then the address of that institute, and then mobile number. There is one more option for that. We have to enroll. Instead of asking for interested students, you can ask for to enroll, or you can include limited seats are available, hurry up. So like these phrases, such phrases you can include in your advertisement. So this is going to be the advertisement for institutions. And the last category is tour and travels. Now tour and travels, what is going to be the start? So to start with, we have once again two options in front of us, two alternatives we have. First one is attractive package. Attractive package is going to be the heading. As you can see, wherever I have mentioned the heading, capital letters or the block letters are used. So attractive package is the first option to start with tour and travel advertisement. And the second is the name of the company, name of the tour and travel company, that is Round the Globe. I have given this name Round the Globe by myself. If you want, you can give any other name as well. So Round the Globe Tour and Travels offers an attractive package to Goa for 3 days, 2 nights. So this is going to be the content. So the start must be very clear to you. Attractive package, one alternative. Next is Round the Globe, or the name of the tour and travel company. And then you have to include the content. Now what is going to be the content? Name of the
package, name of the
destination, sorry, name of the destination where your tour is heading or where you are planning for that tour.
So the name of the destination is, like you can say, attractive package to Goa for 3 days and 2 nights. So this is going to be the name of the destination. And then
duration, what is going to be the duration of that tour? As I have told you that the duration is 3 days, 2 nights or
something else, whatever you want.
After that, fooding and lodging. What sort of fooding and lodging facilities you are providing, or the company, tour and travel company, is providing? Fooding and lodging. Lodging means to stay temporary. So lodging includes 5-star hotels or 3-star hotels, that you shall be allowed to stay in 3-star hotel or a 5-star hotel.
So this is going to be the fooding and lodging. And then
sightseeing. What is the meaning of sightseeing? Means the special features of that place. You will take your tourists to the special places which are renowned, which are famous for that particular place, or the places are famous for that particular town or city.
And then special attraction
also includes the places which are famous. That can be historical places or any other sort of places. And after that, facilities. What are the extra facilities you are providing? For example, you are providing a guide for the whole trip.
And then what is going to be the ending? For bookings, please contact name and mobile number. Name of the person and mobile number.
Or else you can disclose the group discount. You can disclose the group discount on tour. If a group is going for a particular tour, then you can offer a group discount for that.
So this is going to be your tour and travels classified advertisement.
Now what you need to do is, you need to do all the classified advertisement you have. You need to practice all sort of classified advertisement, following all the methodologies, all the tricks and tips or the aids which I have provided you here. You have to follow it. See, writing section is a very vast section and it requires enormous creativity.
Whatever I have written over here,
it is just a layout. There are many things that can be created by your own creativity. You can change them on the basis of your own creativity. So practice all these things. And for your help, I would like to suggest you that you must have a sidebook, or you must go through the online test papers or previous year solved papers to understand how to solve these advertisement or all the components of writing section, whether you are attempting for 4 markers, whether you are attempting for 6 markers or 10 markers. Because I know very well your thinking ability is not at par. But to take it at par, what you need to do is, you need to go through all the solved exercises and all the solved examples. Because there is only one way to evoke thoughts in your minds. And I know it very well that there is a scarcity of thoughts in your minds. So to create or to develop ample thoughts in your mind, so what you need to do is, you need to go through these solved examples first of all, and then you must go for practice. You must go for writing. Writing content can never be done by you without practice. So practice as much as you can. With this, we have completed advertisements. So what sort of topics we have completed up to now is notice, advertisement, commercial and classified. So 2 topics of 4 markers we have completed. Now remaining 2 topics of 4 markers are poster and invitation and replies. Now before discussing poster and invitation replies, I would like to change the topic. In the next session, I am going to discuss with you the first poem of your literature section, that is My Mother at 66. And I hope that you will definitely like this poem and the explanation of the poem. Till then, thank you, be safe, go. goodbye.